Hey guys, Mike here, One Go Short Play, and we're playing the Addams Family Values on the Sega Mega Drive. It's not the Addams Family Values, is it? It's just Addams Family Values. I know that because it came up alphabetically before the Addams Family, but I've swapped them around just for chronology. I think it makes more sense that way. It's another ocean game. Now, if I remember correctly, this was a bit more Zelda-y. It definitely gets to the point a bit faster than the other one did. Okay, that's quite creepy. I like it. Options. Let's go and see what's in the options. We can afford to with Mega Drive games. The games are fast enough to get into. Okay. Language, music, sound. Nah, who needs any more options? Right, I remember this being Uncle Fester based. And, yeah, like I say, sort of top-down. Maybe not Zelda-y as such. It was more of a top-down kind of, yeah. Hey, here we go. See, you can see where I got Zelda from, though, can't you? All I need is a sword to slash those little bushes up and we're away. Okay. So, A button, lightning. B button, nothing. C button, nothing. Okay, let's wander. Now, I'm guessing down there is the place to go. That music's proper creepy. That music feels a bit meagre. Although, using very Mega Drive-y samples. More like it. Ooh, hello. That's, what's her name? Morticia. Don't want to shoot her, I want to talk to her. Oh, Fester. Hey, look, finding their pubert. Right, so that's what we're doing. I do miss him. Place is too cheerful with Eldridge Young, yet strangely corrupt eyes staring from his crib. Oh, right, so he's the baby. Hope. No, nope. Not hope, not yet. Nope, not yet, says the duck. Christopher Lloyd. Why did I forget his name? It just went. Never mind, how's things, Fester? Really? Are we going to have just a casual conversation now? Miserable. Can we just play some game? Glad to see you're enjoying yourself. Right, okay, good. Right. Off we go. I quite like it. It's quite pretty. It's very sort of pretty 16-bit kind of little world we're in here. I bet some secrets hidden under these trees. But let's get to the point and try and find something, an objective of some kind to achieve or attain. Oh, hello. Oh, Fester, you look young. You young slug. You look rough today. Get it right, Mike. You say the nicest things, Granny. Okay, bye, Granny. Bye. Take these cookies, dear. Made myself. Black beetle cookies made from choice cut slime soaked black cups. Double cholesterol, too, for that pasty, flabby look your granny loves. Okay. We get it. You like things that people don't like. They'll keep you in bad shape, whatever happens. It's Gomez, that present for you. Right, we're going to see Gomez. Okay. That sounds like an objective. No, don't talk to... Oh, okay, cool. That is... No! That is some kind of postbox. Really? Granny, will you make this? Granny, will you do that? Right, okay. It might be the font. Something's getting on me wick about the text. Bother. Always bother with you, young Fester. I don't want to talk to you. Go away from me and let me be for a while. You old witch. See what I did? See what I did there? Did you see what I did? Right, I've talked to you. I really just, I don't want to be getting caught up in conversations. I'm not going to get in there, am I? That's clearly locked. What's that going on there? Something's going on there. For some reason, I'm hitting the C button like it's going to do something. What if I hit the gate with a lightning bolt? Nothing. Right, okay. I know where to go. It was a bit of a backup plan. I saw someone then. I think I know who it was. It was a bit of a backup plan. I'm going down here. But first, hello, I thought I saw you. I was playing as you in the last game, wasn't I? I was as well. First real man, how positively awful to see you. Take this journal, you may need to find more. I'll find your way around here. Quit. Okay. Yeah, something about that fun. And the way it's organised with that quick one. I know. Have a journal. I'm going down here. The game seems to be ushering me. Oh, I remember this, don't they? I'm sure they get you. Let's hit it and find out. I'm sure there's... Yeah, there's... I'm going to get got at some point. Red or blue? Red or blue? Red? No? Okay. Blue. Yeah, blue it is. Always the blue, then. Say so, teleporty goodness. Yeah, I remember this. Get lost, no one gets near. I think this is as far as I ever got when I ever played this. He has little arms that come and get you. I told you once, let it go away. Okay, you told me. Let's fight. Right, that's it. I've had it up to here with you. Now, I've got that. Uh-oh. He's a bit sticky on the controls when it comes to fighting, so I expect to die a bit. I'm going to try and get him in the body. Yes. Ah, avoid the little armies. Oh, he's swinging. If you go away from him, he just kind of waits. Ah! Ah! Right in the body. Alright, there's actually a technique for this. You do that. No, maybe not. Yeah. Yes. Let's get a bit closer. Yes. That's it. I'm showing you what's what. Oh, that was... I took a bit of a risk there, didn't I? Oh, no. It's totally sent me off my rhythm. Oh, he's swinging. I need to get back into that little sweet spot. No, that's not it. Oh, I can't get there. Oh, come on. Hang on. Am I out of... Oh. Oh, no. That's not fair. Right. I think this is what happened to me last time. What has happened is basically, to no reason of my own, inexplicably, my little buzzy thing has become very short. And the only way I stand a chance of getting him is like that. So, hang on, but I can get in there while he does a swing. So it's just become a damn sight harder. There's no kind of gauge for his health. Can't swing, yes. Two shots. Oh, ow, right in the bottom. Right. He's just swinging. Oh, no, he's not. Ooh. Yeah, that was... it's getting risky. The thing is... It's not... exactly action-packed, is it? And I kind of killed myself out of boredom there more than anything else. You know? I preferred the first one. Despite the incredible looks of this one. And it does look good. It's just really boring. Oh, that was the Addams Family Values on the Sega Mega Drive. Thank you for watching.